The Belgian market of seasonings and spices is flooded with popular private labels and low-cost house brands. Yet, the average Belgian has sworn allegiance to pepper, salt, and nothing more.
And so penetration and loyalty become real challenges for a brand like Santa Maria.
But Pivot is known in the market from not shying away from any challenge.
To convince consumers of quality and added value of Santa Maria, we focused on what it's all about, an explosion of taste.
However, this ugly COVID virus made free sampling during shopping completely impossible. And so
we took those tasty Santa Maria spices online, a digital sampling campaign combined with two user-friendly cashback platforms.
Specifically developed by Pivot.
For a period of 6 weeks, customers could purchase a popular spice, berbere or curry mango, and a tasty spice mix, taco or fajita seasoning, all at their nearest Delhaize, and they could receive a 100% refund on both. An all-round campaign on Facebook, Instagram and Google Ads informed them about the ongoing promotion and brought them to the cashback platform.
On Facebook and Instagram, there were different video links and photo links for each product. And our curry mango creative outperformed the berbere with 30%. For the consumers who forgot where to find our cashback, a pinned post on Facebook and a custom banner on the Facebook page of Santa Maria were the perfect solution and reminder. The platforms also featured a button that allowed you to email the campaign to yourself. So you could save it for later or share it further. In addition to the many ads, renowned chef Sophie Dumont also made two videos featuring Santa Maria products. You could find those on her Facebook and Instagram page. But we didn't stop to inspire there. On the cashback platforms, we also inspired prospects with delicious recipes created with these spices. By using pixel events, we were able to exclude anyone who had already used the cashback from the rest of the campaign. And via the santamariaworld.com pixel, we could exclude known website visitors of their brand page, thus aiming for a new audience who might not know Santa Maria yet. More specifically, we were aiming at foodies and young families, the ideal opportunity to address this new target group in a targeted way. And all the data we could capture gave us even more opportunities.
It gave us the opportunity to engage in a first-party data gathering for the purpose of future remarketing campaigns. You might be wondering, can anyone request as many samples and cashbacks as they want? Of course not. A maximum of 2 refunds can be made per account number and ticket number. And the previously mentioned system of exclusion after participation does work cost effectively for the rest of the campaign. After simply entering their information and proof of purchase, they could count on a quick refund. A simple and frictionless process with tremendously tasty results. To figure out how many samples we needed per platform, we used a funnel method. To start with, it was important to determine our target group and what the estimated reach would be in the awareness phase with the budget that we had in mind. We relied on results of another similar campaign and were able to determine what the estimated click-through rate to our platform would be. This led us to an estimated number of people in the consideration phase. If we looked at the same historical data, we could count on an average redemption of 40%. So we could determine that we would need 6,900 samples for the spices and 8,400 for the seasonings. Since not everyone who bought a sample also asked for the cashback, the number of the samples sold was much, much higher.
The Santa Maria samples were literally flying off the shelves. In 1 month, more than 8,800 individual refunds were requested. We counted also 10 million impressions with more than 100,000 clicks. We created a lot of new first-person data and more than 4,000 email addresses were collected. Good for 6,208 new consumers to Santa Maria.
The entire campaign was linked to the Santa Maria's Facebook page and the likes went up by 50%. Because the customers also had to request their sample online, we were able to reach an active and interested target audience, and not just anyone who walked into the store as with classic offline sampling.
With a cherry on the cake, a return on advertising spend of plus 50% versus similar physical sampling campaigns. A clear impact of a simple but very effective media strategy.
As a result of Santa Maria's effort and its clear category vision, Deleuze decided to give significantly more shelf space to Santa Maria in their stores. 50 new spices are coming to the shelves soon, and Nextmex, a new taco concept from Santa Maria, just launched. Likes continue to skyrocket today, results continue to amaze, and interest in surprising spices and recipes continue to grow. The Belgian market, which at first seemed so difficult to penetrate for Santa Maria, is now more than open to the claim, no more boring meals.